Yeah. Uncle John. All the time, you and goats. What are you doing with goat this early morning again? That people
son.
Out there celebrating New Year.
It's not just yesterday night. I was in my room, I was in my room. Now I can't hear Mr. Okeke goat. And my goat, they do quackery quack. You know what in quackery quack now?
Yeah. Which one be quackery quack again, Uncle John?
Yeah, it's your muggy. I can't hear Mr. Okeke goat. They do the quackery quack. So this morning I come to my goat, they vomit. My goat, they vomit too. I ask her what happened. In time he said they do quackery quack. He's not ready. So I can't check her mind whether is he pregnancy. Okay, my pregnancy is going to where?
It's pregnancy okay. Now.
I'm not called is him man. Let me know if he's pregnant. If she's pregnant, so that I'm going about Mr. Okeke. Let me go and meet Mr. Okeke. Because I have to meet him. Oh, let me go and meet Mr. Okeke. So that they will come and see after my goats. Is it that they come and pay the bride price? Bride price can I wear? Can I be a call bride price here? Yeah? Ewa. Or I know
two of us
are going about you. So that they will abort the pikin.
Uncle John, are you a veterinary doctor? How will you even know if your goat is pregnant or not? And besides, self, what are they paying any dowry for goats?
This boy. Yeah. These days.
Uncle John, you and goats.
These days. Yeah, he'll rape my goats. Mr. Okeke goat rape my goats. So he must pay. See for me when the government says. See, you know pregnancy time. Mr. Okeke goat must pay.